Hey everyone, welcome back. All right, today for our session, you need your yoga mat, maybe some rolled up blankets, towels, or an ab mat, something like that. And then maybe something like a foam roller, water bottle, something that you can use to help push yourself up into some of our positions. Okay, so go ahead and grab what you need. We're gonna start today with saddled legs. Okay, so feet are gonna be underneath us. If we can get our heels outside of our hips, we're gonna roll them outside of our hips with our toes kind of angled in. If you can't sit back onto your heels, remember we can stick a pillow or blankets in between our thighs and calves to help take some of that pressure off. All right, just make sure that you're in a position that's not causing you any pain. Okay, from here, we're gonna add an elbow grab. So we're gonna reach the right arm up over our head. We're gonna grab onto the right elbow. Give a little tug, and we're gonna hold here for 1 minute. Go ahead and release the arm, shake them out. We're gonna switch sides. Left arm up over, grab onto that left elbow, give a little tug. We're holding here for 1 minute. Go ahead and release the arms. We're gonna come out of the saddle legs and into a sumo squat. So wide feet, heels down. We're dropping into that squat. Okay, remember if you can't get down into this squat with your heels down, you're gonna pad underneath your butt. So grab some blankets, stick those underneath you to give you a little bit of support. All right, from here, we're taking eagle arms. So we're gonna go right elbow or right arm under and reach around, grab onto the hands and stay centered here for 1 minute. Release the arms, we're gonna switch them around. So left arm under, hook the elbows, grab the hands, 1 minute here. go ahead and release the arms. We're gonna come out of the sumo squat. We're gonna move to a couch stretch, okay? So you need a wall or a couch, something that you can come up against. If you don't have that, then you're gonna go ahead and do a dragon pose with the foot down on the ground. Okay, but we're gonna start with our knee, our right knee, all the way against the wall or the couch. We wanna make sure that that shin is all the way against the wall. So push it all the way back. From here, okay, you can use your foam roller or water bottle, whatever you have, to help get yourself more upright. Okay, so keep that rib cage pulled down nice and tight. Get yourself as upright as you can. If this feels okay, then you can go ahead and take your left leg and bring it up in the front. Okay, so plant the foot and then bring yourself more upright. Okay, our goal here is to get ourselves as upright as possible without overextending from our midline. Okay, so keep that rib cage down. Make sure our heel is staying right in line with our butt cheek and not coming out to the side. All right, but we're gonna hang out here for 2 minutes. Carefully come on out of that side. And we're gonna switch to the left leg. So left knee down, flush the shin up against the wall or the couch. If you can, we're bringing that right foot up in front. And then we're getting ourselves as upright as possible, keeping that rib cage down nice and tight. Okay, 2 minutes here. Thank you. carefully come on out of this stretch. We're gonna move to a side saddle seated position. Okay, so we're gonna bring our feet to the left side. Okay, so our left leg is gonna be internally rotated, our right leg is gonna be externally rotated. Okay, again, if you can't sit your hips down on the ground here, you're gonna take your ab mat or your pillows and just stick them underneath your butt, and that's gonna help you get into a little bit easier position. All right, that's gonna be a bit more comfortable. Okay, from here, we're gonna shoot the angle. So we're gonna reach over our left knee, and we're gonna hang out here for 1 minute. Legs around. So feet are going to come to the opposite side. My right leg is now internally rotated. My left leg is externally rotated. One side again might feel a little bit more uncomfortable than the other. So go ahead and pat underneath the hips if you need to. All right. And then we are shooting over our right knee. Okay. 1 minute on this side. Come on up. We're gonna move to a straddle position, so legs out wide. And we're gonna start by reaching to the right. So we're taking our left arm up over the top, coming down to the right side. And we're gonna hang out here for 1 minute on this side. Reminder, if you need to keep your hips padded to take off some of that pressure, go ahead and sit on something to elevate yourself a little bit. We're carefully moving over to the left side. So left arm is reaching down, right arm is coming up over the top. 1 minute on this side. Thank you. And then last for the day, we're coming and shooting the middle. We're gonna hang out here for a long 3 minutes. So again, if you need to pad underneath your stomach to support yourself a little bit so you can relax, go ahead and do so. We're gonna hang out for 3 minutes. Up. We're going to move to our rebound, so go ahead and lay down on your back or on your stomach. And we're just going to relax here for about 2 minutes, just kind of soak in what we just did. Thank you. Okay, when you're ready, go ahead and roll to your side and make your way up to a seated position. All right, that's all for today. Thanks for joining me. We'll see you next time.